What's up, everybody? Welcome back to my laboratory, where safety is number one priority. I forgot my safety today, I'm out of town. But anyways, remember the challenge, Dorian fruit or King of the Fruits? This is supposed to be really, really stinky. In fact, when I bought it and put it in the car, this one cracked a little bit. It was very, very stinky in the car. We had to open everything out and it was insanely bad. This is why I'm doing this video outside, because I do not want to stink up the house. Anyways, let's open it up and see what it's all about. I looked up how to eat it, and it's supposed to be like a couple of pieces like this, but this one cracked already. But right here there's a line you can cut in like this. Not too deep, I guess. Right now I'm not smelling too much of it, but I bet once I open it, oh, look at that. That's insane. Yeah, I think I just need one piece like this. And this is what you're supposed to eat. Oh, this is so slushy, and it's supposed to be slushy. That means it's ripe. So then I can cut this piece open like this. And I think there's more. By the way, it is very, very prickly. That's why I was wearing gloves. But there you go. There is another piece right here. This is so weird. And now the rest, you do not want to eat this part. Ugh, smells like cheese. Some pieces are hard, some pieces are soft. When you're outside, the wind go by quickly, so it right away it does not smell like bad. When you indoors and you sit and smell this, this probably, I understand why people complain. It's going to have too much of this smell. But so I would recommend eat this stuff outside. But look at this, this is so weird. Also there is a seed inside of it, so do not just bite into it, you might break your teeth. Okay, there goes nothing. Mmm, wow, it's sweet. Is that how it's supposed to taste like? I don't know why people, they don't like it. Maybe because they don't eat the ripe ones. Mmm, this is delicious. What does it taste like? Honestly, it tastes like mango. Very, very soft.
Sorry, I'm trying to Oh my god!
Okay, that part was not so much. Yeah, I think the problem was I put way too much in my mouth. If you eat a little bit at one time, I can just smell it in my throat. That smell. So I would eat a little bit at the time. Yeah. You know what? One recommendation. Don't eat a lot of it at once. I'm gonna take a break for a second. Obviously, it was good in the beginning, but what killed me, honestly, the aftertaste. Almost like the smell of it. And aftertaste, the taste of what you actually smell. That's what I'm tasting right now, what it smells like. And it's very strong smell, like cheese. That's what you have aftertaste of it. But it was actually sweet in the beginning. And I was very surprised that it was sweet. I had no idea how it's gonna taste like. By the way, let me show you the seed of it. When you take this out, boom, there's a seed inside. Check it out, it's so weird and unique, isn't it? Oh. I'm gonna have to like bleach my hands or something, because they're going to smell like very, very strong cheese. Let me taste this stuff. This is harder stuff. It's not taste good. I would eat like this part instead. This soft stuff right here. That's what you wanna eat. And look, there's a seed inside once again. You do not want to eat that. Alright, another bite. Again, it's good and delicious. It's sweet. It But aftertaste is not the best. But so I wouldn't eat too much of it, and maybe you're supposed to eat with the rice, with some other stuff. Let me know in comments below how you're supposed to eat it. But if you eat too much of it, it's honestly wants to come out. Well guys, it was actually pretty hard to find it. This is why I haven't filmed this video a long time ago. But finally I came to Boston and there was one in the Whole Foods. And I was like, whoa, no way. So I actually looked up, it was only half of it and it was all wrapped up. So I had to call up a bunch of Asian stores, markets, and ask them if they had one of this. And they do. And I was like, right away, had to go get it. Because I know a lot of you want to see this video. Look how beautiful this food is on the inside and on the outside. I think it's super cool. It's actually common, and I guess from Southeast Asia. And I heard in some countries they actually, you're not allowed to eat them in some places because of the smell. Also, there was some news I just read not too long ago. They evacuated the college, thought it was some kind of sulfur gas or something going on, but all it was is just one of those foods that somebody was eating. It is very, very, very smelly. That's, I'll tell you for sure. But anyways, let me know in comments below, what do you think about this thing? Do you eat it? How do you supposed to eat it? Also, I heard if you freeze it, it does not smell as bad. Is that true? Let me know in comments below. But yeah, don't forget to thumbs up this video, subscribe, and I'll see you next time.